back, everybody. Are you ready to release your inner karaoke? We are now moving to step two, the twirl. But before we begin, let's recap. And the last step, you end it like this. Now you're going to twirl around in a circular motion with your hands in the air. Remember to move your hips. Now let's take it for four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. And remember to twirl those hips. Very good. Now that you've zoomed through the second step, you're two steps closer to releasing your inner karaoke.